Hey everybody, what's up? It's me, Carrie. Welcome to my channel, CarrieAve36. I hope you enjoyed my video. So as you can see, it's time to play World of Warcraft some more. And I don't know why this is popping up. Return to Karazhan. Karazhan? Yeah, Karazhan. I think it's pronounced. Anyways. So we're not gonna go there yet, of course. No. We're gonna continue leveling. Leveling this paladin. Yeah. Anyways. Hello, and hope you're all having a good week. Let me just play around with some of this sound. Why is it so high? Okay. So I'm a bit late today, starting. Because I went to the gym again, as usual. Yeah. So, let's continue. Let's kill these guys. Continue leveling and questing. Is 7:30 p.m. Eastern. So I don't think I'll be able to finish again, Stormheim.
You could never be worthy.
Between work and the gym, I don't think I'll be able to
Ancestors,
do
take
many YouTube videos
you
as I
cannot
thought.
resist your
Oh
fate.
my gosh. It's okay. I'm a prot, so. So I hope this series is doing well. Hope you guys are enjoying it. I know that sometimes I can mess up during some quest. But, you know, that's usually gonna happen. Even though it is my, like, what? Third time doing it, I guess? Hello.
You
Wrong
could
button.
never be worthy.
And everyone is talking. But I love my headset.
The stone
Because the volume is really loud. It's really good. So, yay.
Hear the woods call to me.
These are all the same guys that I killed. Should I just finish them all? Yeah.
The Cadence will spit on my will. The stone.
Good. I'm not stuck in combat. Oops. I didn't want him. That's okay. Everything here is pretty easy to kill, anyways. So, yeah. I went to the gym today and I did arms and shoulders. Had a pretty good workout. Home, cook some supper. And now finally logging on to play WoW. Yep, that's my busy day. Just dreaming of the day I can do this full time. Free my leaves.
Feel my leaves.
Can't feel your
Don't
leaves?
Believe I want
Why can't you fill your leaves, man? So much talking. Anyways. So, my plan is to one day start the streaming. Or I should say continue streaming. Because I have tried streaming before. Is there no rares? No, not this time. And that guy too? Yeah. Come here. So, I know if I ever make a mistake thinking that I'm recording and not recording, I'll just continue as is, I guess. But I have my hotkey set up for recording. Okay, I need one more. Kill one more. Here he is. I wonder if I should do my other artifact quest when I get to level 102. Of course I will, but I will see if I should wait to do... Ah, there you are. If I should continue questing as long as I'm not finished in the area. There's a rare there. But he's not too close.
I'm unbound! My roots will seek the hearts of my betrayers.
Good for you. So again, I hope you guys are enjoying my videos. Please, please, try and like hit the like button, I don't know. Leave a comment too. So that I know I'm doing okay. I know I need to put a little bit more effort in other things. Again, I'm not used to commentating. Nah. After all, I'm just a gamer. Maybe this week I'll upload some PS4 game, as well as continuing my Zelda playthrough. I think I would like to do Zelda 2 as well. He has Aspringer, level 110, so
all in good time.
Every planet gets Aspringer.
The woods protect you.
I really need a mammoth mount, so I can have a merchant with me. Look at all this junk in my bags. Soon I will buy one. I'll probably do some dungeons, lots of dungeons. Oh man. Okay, good. Some quest items don't take up space. Some still do. But some don't. Today is Tuesday, so it's the Flash day. I love the Flash. That's why, I gotta delete some of this crap. That's why I need a vendor. But there are like no vendors near me. There's a flight pass down there. I didn't get it. I couldn't upload my video yesterday. is the tool that I use to compress my video. It's called Handbrake. And it was taking a pretty long time to compress it. And by the time it finished, it was pretty much time to go to bed, and I need to sleep because I have work. And my work is pretty physical. I work in a warehouse. Yeah, to work in a warehouse and then go to the gym after, that is pretty physical. Yeah. I am determined to stay in shape, stay fit, maybe get a little bigger. So I have about 73 videos now on my YouTube channel. That's cool. I am gonna keep on uploading as long as I'm recording and playing. Because WoW is my game. I play other games, but yeah. WoW is currently my main game. It always has been. Even though sometimes I might take a break and stop, WoW is still always will be my main game. Even if I'm not really good at it, sometimes it may seem like it. And I'm not in a raiding guild. This guild that I'm in is a guild that I made for myself. And if I was gonna run into any friends and they wanted to be in a guild, I would invite them. But
your blood will be my warpage.
I guess I didn't meet any friends. Or if I did, they didn't stay very long, as most people don't. They play the game for like an expansion, then leave. And then sometimes they come back, sometimes they don't. At least in my experience. So yeah, I hope you're all enjoying my company and my videos. Like, leave a comment, all the usual stuff. Help share my videos too. I don't know if people do that, do they? I don't know, I've never shared a video yet. Except for, I guess, posting it on Facebook. Yeah, I guess that's the only time I really shared any videos. So yeah. I don't know how much I could get done today in Stormheim. But we will see. We will see. Hopefully I can finish it, but I don't know. I could save my soreness. Since I can feel it sore, I know I did a good workout. I would like to do some workout videos too, but for the moment, there's nobody to film me. When I go to the gym, I go by myself. Although, since I've been pretty, I guess you could say I'm a regular now, because I've been talking to some people when I'm there. Of course, not all the time. I'm not one of those gym talkers. Okay, mining. to fill my bags. No, you're not. Good. Goody, goody, good. Alrighty. Time to turn in. I should turn in and we'll fill my bags. Then I'll really have to go to Dalaran, Hearth. Or no, maybe find a...
What is it you seek?
Okay, good. Oh, giving me something. What is this? Wrist. And finger. Finger, finger, finger. 700. Okay, so I guess the wrist. Yep. Yeah, poor rumors will take care outsider, receive judgment from the ancient rulers.
Contemplate the leaves.
As long as you don't give me anything. I knew it! Here it is. Use the branch of the rune warden to send 8 weakened restless. So, yep. Can't take your quest because my bags are full. So I gotta go back over here. I hope. I think there's a merchant here. So I don't have to. Hearth. And just vendor some crap. I know I'm not like Leafy or anything like that. Do I like Leafy? A little bit, I guess. I watched a few of his videos. Can I go up there? Yeah. Yeah. Here it is. Here it is. Okay, merchant, where are you, merchant? Where are you, merchant? There you are.
We can trade.
Wow. Yeah, from my death from yesterday, I think. What was that? Oh, nothing. Vendor. Ooh, artifact power. Can't sell that. Okay, good. Even this stuff, greed items, I sell, because they don't really fetch a lot on the auction house. There's already a couple. There's already usually a couple of them on there, and...
Ah.
Any more artifacts that I need to use? No.
Speak.
Speak. Speak. Neck. Find a rest of items. I never wear it though. Why am I keeping this stuff too from Draenor?
Judgment awaits.
I need to get rid of my Draenor stuff. Okay. Anyways, let's go back. Get that quest. So, do you guys play WoW too? The ones who are watching me? If so, what server do you play on? What characters do you play? You play on PvE or PvP? You play every day? Do you play sometimes? Let me know. Trying to make a... Ooh, what's that? What I got? This stupid thing. Come on. Stop looking at a stupid sound. Blizzard, please fix the sounds. You don't need that stupid error sound. Yeah, working out and gaming. Those are my two main things.
I have missed good.
Or I guess I could say working out and working out, gaming, and making YouTube videos. Those are my main things. Okay, so let's continue. Where am I going now? Over here. Even this, all these bugs, little tiny bugs, are so annoying. I don't know if they ever fixed them or not. I don't know. But alrighty. There's a lot of rares around here, I think. Okay, this one, I think I remember this. No, I gotta use it. They're low health. medium health. Alrighty. So hello to Leafy and hello to... You know, Leafy's not even watching me, so whatever. And who else? Hello to Swifty. Hello to Soda Poppin. All the big World of Warcraft people. Which are really Swifty, Bajira, Soda Poppin now, who came back. Just for a while, I don't think he's been there. There's another guy called Asmongold. I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name right. I first saw him on Twitch, and now I see he has a YouTube channel too. So, but anyways. As for that, I don't know how many other popular YouTube channels there are. I know there's quite a bit. Which is the problem, I guess. Why it's going to be hard to get popular since there's so many YouTube channels. Oh, wow. But how many constantly upload, I guess, every day or every other day? Most that are really popular now, I guess, only upload once a week. That's all you really need. When you reach popularity. When you're trying to grow like me, I guess you need to upload a lot. Then eventually get into editing. Which during the week right now, I don't have much time to. During the week. The weekend, yeah, I should have time to edit. Should I go and get that? All these skeletons. They're kind of easy to kill, but whatever. I don't have time. Harry Potter MMO? Would that be good? I'm guessing an MMO Harry Potter would be okay, if it's done right. It's pretty much anything could be an MMO. It just has to be executed right. Okay, one more over here.
What's this? An outsider seeks my judgment.
Yes, I do. I will judge you first.
Insolent vermin.
No, you're insolent.
Disgrace the halls of valor with your presence.
So I don't know how to title this video. Keep telling it, let's play WoW. Or since I'm talking a lot, should I title it What I'm Talking About? Will people even find it? I don't know, man. No, I'm not trying to be like any other YouTubers right now. Just trying to be myself. I'll always be myself. Some people try too hard to be like others. They think, oh, they're popular, so they want to be like others. They can be like them. Ah, go away. Or no, I'll kill you. Or not kill you, but... Oh yeah, I'm just doing my own style. So I'll probably upload this tomorrow. Oops. Oh no, I killed him. I didn't want to kill him. Yeah. Now? Yes, I can. No. Haha. One more. And one more judgment guy. There you are. Gonna come and get judged or kill this guy first. He's in my way. Okay. Okay. Hello. I'm ready to receive judgment. I just spend a lot of time on YouTube myself, looking at videos. Hey, don't stun me. A lot of workout videos, like being motivated. CT Fletcher's the man. Gaming videos, I don't know, there's just so many gaming channels out there right now, it's hard to pick a favorite. Maybe that's why it's hard to make a gaming channel. Because there are so many of them out there. But if you have patience and a lot of talent and skill and everything, maybe you'll get lucky. That's a gaming channel. Okay! Again, I know, my commentating sucks, so I'm not the greatest commentary. Since I'm still kind of new at this, so all it takes is a lot of making videos and talking more and talking more and talking more. But anywho, stupid bones for
the crows will feast tonight.
Okay. So let me see if I can upload at least 4 videos a week. Then again, on the weekend will be good. The weekend I can do at least what, 2 or 3 videos, maybe more. Hey, this guy had 800. Really? Okay. I killed it. Kill everything, man. Trying to get to 102. I have plans for my channel, of course, too.
You again? You really think to beat me?
Yes, I do.
With the Legion at my side? Give up, fool! If bone speakers will never let an outsider be judged worthy!
Okay, so now this is the place where I After questing here, we go into the other world. That Helheim, whatever. I think it's called Helheim. Don't remember. Anyways. So, as I was saying, I do have plans for my YouTube channel if I ever reach a certain amount of subscribers. Like, goals are usually the milestones. 5,000. First will be 5,000. Then, I don't know, 10,000. Then 100,000. And then after that, of course, the main goal is, of course, 1 million. I know that'll take a long time. But I'm in it for the long haul. Again, I'm really enjoying this. Just wish it was wouldn't take so long to compress my videos. I'm using Handbrake right now to compress my videos.
Mine is the power of the gods.
Maybe because my videos are pretty long. An hour and a half, almost 2 hours. Okay. It's 8 o'clock. Flash is starting, but I'm taping it. Or PVRing it. So, yeah, whoop, can't go down there where you can, but I'd rather go around. So, yes, I really would like to get up there because I had this channel for a long time. So, stupid other birds. Whatever. Heck. Going from behind. I gotta do something new, maybe too. Yes. That's why it's also good not to, like, copy others all the time, because you copy others and then people are just gonna say, oh, it's the same old thing, it's the same old thing over and over and over again, and they get bored. Because I've seen it over another channel that also does the same thing as Leafy. Sure, there's a couple more. But, you know, they're playing a game and they're talking about random stuff. Can be anything from like a shooter to whatever. And I don't know. Just seems a bit overdone. Okay, I need to go in here. Of course, no disrespect to Leafy, because he's done a great job. Other people who are like kind of copying him or just happen to do the same style. I don't know. I don't know. I guess the same would go for another gamer who is known as Mark Kipler. I don't know. Anyways, I watched his videos when he first did the Slender Man videos. And he was entertaining. I liked his horror style videos.
The kings will spit on you, worm!
And I remember watching another channel, I forget the name of it though. It was another guy or kid or teen or whatever doing almost the same thing. At least he talked like him. He talked like Mark. And I think he was playing a horror game too, I don't remember. But anyways, my phone is going off with messages, I don't know why. I think it's the Twitter thing, yeah. Not Twitter, Facebook. Okay. Alrighty. So yeah. So I am gonna be doing my own style. Cause that's just me. That's just me. I gotta go over here. I don't know, birds again over here or something. Some kind of neutral mob. So, I'm just gonna maybe find different titles for my WoW. If I'm gonna be talking about stuff. For now, I'm just gonna keep it the same, more or less, titles. Let's play WoW, leveling Paladin. And then when I get to do dungeons, I'll title the dungeon. That's why I'm also thinking of doing streaming later on. Or just YouTube videos, whichever one. I know you can stream on YouTube.
Ancestors, take me.
Okay, gonna be in that other realm soon. Helheim, or... You'll see what I mean. Become a ghost. You become a ghost. Ooh. See, and I know I'll get better at commentary practice. It's all practice. Everything is practice, you know? You want to get better at it, you practice. When I get better at the guitar, you practice. When I get better at playing games, you practice. Like StarCraft, you want to get better at StarCraft, you practice. So, want to get better at commentating, you practice commentating. That's it. So, everything's ready to turn in. Let's do this. Oh. Boots or legs? Legs time. I'm gonna get legs. Go away, talents, or whatever I just put up. There you are. New legs. So I pretty much have new all armor. Now, yeah. Except for the helmet. And I still like to save my. Ugh. So now I go down here. Not down, but. Ah.
I'll hack your bones to splinters!
I still like to use my separate sets. Attacking, PvP. And I just need really two. So, I don't know how long this video is gonna be. And yeah, I know another reason why their channels get popular with videos. It's because their videos are short. So, of course, when I'm playing MMO, MMO videos are pretty long. There it is, I gotta go down here. So, I think this is where we get into the other realm. Soon, coming soon. So, again, unfortunately, because I'm playing MMO, my video is not gonna be short. Ooh, I can really feel the soreness in my arm. That means I had a good workout. Am I there yet? Nope. After this one. It's after this one, I think. There's a treasure chest. There's the merchants in the next area, so. Artifact, yay! I like the artifact power. Give me more artifact
You have
power!
defiled the old base mystic. The God King is not worthy of the halls of Valor.
I am
A
worthy.
spit on your angel. You think to stop me?
Yes.
I am the master of the
Champion,
vengeful dead.
destroy this usurper, and I will grant you my judgment.
You will?
Runestone grants him power,
Yeah.
Champion. Destroy it.
Destroy these runestones. They're a little bit hard to target. Nope, not dead yet. There it is. The damage meter was down there, at the bottom.
Fool to meddle. My armies are
Sisters,
eternal.
to arms! Show these cowards the meaning of valor!
Hello, Valkyries.
He's empowering another runestone.
Yeah. Leave me alone. Come on, you. Why is it so hard to target this stupid thing? There. I don't know what was going on there.
Enough of this.
Yeah. Here we go. Into Helheim or whatever it's called.
No! This power! It's too strong!
I will see you banished before I allow you to grant judgment to an
I got Truth Guard, baby. You can't banish me.
No! You can't!
I can. You have sealed your fate, Shield Maiden. You and this outsider. Enjoy your eternity of damnation. Helheim awaits!
There it is, Helheim, that's it. I was right, Helheim. I think I called it Helheim. So yeah, more commentating, getting better.
I'm sorry, hero. I have doomed us both.
No, you haven't. I'll get us out of here. Like I do every time. Like I do every time. Now I'm a stupid ghost, and I can't see my cool armor.
Is there something you desire?
Yes, there is, but I can't tell you what it is.
May your nets always be full.
Okay, I didn't get anything. Why am I saving? Okay. Alrighty, so over here, what is this? Okay. You run away so far, jeez. Just turn in my quests and give me more quests. Quest. Hello.
Your corpse is another gift for Helia.
No, it isn't. Oh yeah. So there's another fitness person that I like a little bit, where I just saw his streaming now on YouTube, and that's Mr. Kali Muscle. He's okay. Kali muscle is okay. Of course, I prefer CT Fletcher. And I love the video that they did together, it was awesome. Where am I, Rogning? I need to mount. I need to mount. Blah blah blah, I need to mount. Collect some bones. La la la, trying to make my dream come true. They're being popular on YouTube. So that just means more uploading. Of course, a lot of people want to know if you can do YouTube full time. That's what I'm trying to find out. That's what I'm trying to find out. See if it is possible to just make YouTube videos. Here's another bonus quest. I think this area goes pretty fast. And this is very similar to that other area I was just in yesterday. In terms of how it's laid out. Some more bones, good. And I am enjoying the changes in Legion. No. Like now, before when you get these quest items that are just randomly placed outside, if you took one, it would disappear. Oh, sorry. I've got a lot of gas right now. It would normally be disappeared for everybody. But now, the quest items seem to be linked to you personally, so you could take them. But they will still be available for other people, which is what I really like. They should have done that in the older world dungeons. You had to collect quest items during the dungeon. But they didn't. Like, Wailing Caverns was one dungeon that I hated doing, because the quest, you had to collect some things during the dungeon. And I forget what it was. And if someone else got it before you did, then you would have to get on something else, get it, or get another one later on. I hope I'm making sense to some of you or any of you. Anyways. Do I have all the bones? Yeah, I do. So now I just need to kill Seaweed. Cavaldir Sea. Ooh. Sorry, Seaweed. I need Seaweed. Okay. Yeah, that's for the stupid disguise. Okay, guys.
Is the curse?
Yeah, good. Didn't get it. I didn't get it. I'm freeing everybody. Because I'm a good paladin. I'm a good paladin freeing everybody. Just give me your seaweed, man. Give me your seaweed. Alright, so yeah, it's good to have plans for your YouTube videos too, I guess. Not I guess, yes it is good to have plans. There, got no. Two more left.
You cannot escape.
And I guess it's also my dream to one day play with all those three big WoW gamers. Swifty, Bajira, and Soda. One day. Ooh. That's a lot of artifact power. 100 artifact power! Okay, everything's ready to turn in. Let's go. Not before I free some of you guys. Help finish the bonus quests. Okay. Time to turn in. This area shouldn't take long. Okay, let's see. Neck. Waist. I didn't get a waist yet? Yes, I did. Neck. Okay. So now. Oh, I really don't even look at the stats, really. I look at some of them. 10 stamina, 12 stamina. Okay, I guess waist will do.
Disgusting!
Yeah.
This plan better work, spirit.
Well, I can't mount. I can't mount when I'm in this disguise. Oh well. Well, off I go. Off I go to wherever it is I'm supposed to go. Sneak past Grem. Grem. Yeah, I'm just trying to think of a good name too for my videos. Especially if I'm going to be uploading them frequently. Again, I probably won't upload it today, maybe tomorrow, because I gotta compress it and all that junk. So, yeah.
Such a revolting disguise! My armor still reeks of seaweed!
Good. Haha. You're a Valkyrie, so what do you care? Or whatever you are. Roar. I can't talk. Oh, you're a big woman. You're a big ghost. Whatever.
Remember our bargain, Banshee. Do not dare cross me.
What's there?
What have we here?
Hello.
Another one of Greymane's mercenaries?
Sylvanas.
No matter. Soon you will witness the birth of
Sylvanas.
A new...
Sylvanas! It is Sylvanas!
You ever make it out of here, that is.
I will make it out of here. And I will get you! I will get you for betraying us. Wait a minute.
Unworthy! You will kneel before addressing the great Helya!
You're not great, I am great. Because I am a paladin, baby.
Have fun with my pet outsider. I will enjoy watching him break you.
No, I will break him. I will break him. La 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 la. Ooh, water. Okay, quest.
Your spirit feels weaker.
Don't worry.
What has she done?
What has she done? What has she done? Dun. Yes, I'm gonna be rambling more now. Whatever, Mew.
The mist, take you!
No, I take you. I will. Now do it in record time. It's another elite.
take me! I will wear your bones!
Ew! Don't wear my bones! I don't want you to wear my bones! Okie dokie, guys. We are progressing pretty nicely. Almost 102. So I'm thinking I'll do artifact quest tomorrow. Only 52%. That is gonna take a while. Okay, here's who I have to kill. It'll be easy. Such a stupid sound. Yeah, I do have, again, a Death Knight and a Warrior. I'll probably record them as well. Although I already started leveling. They aren't max level yet. My Death Knight is what, 105? My warrior also is like maybe 102 now. I don't remember if I did the other artifact quest. Yeah, I know there are a lot of. Oh, yeah, there's a. My commentary is horrible. I don't know. It's gonna get better, I hope. It's going to get better.
I will bathe in your blood!
My commentary will get better. Okay. No, I don't have to go there. Yes, I do. I'm not killing everybody because of the bonus quest. But I'm not getting much. I'm getting like 1%. Oh. That was what? 6? Yeah, 2%. Just drop in the water. And I'm getting fishies. Leave me alone, fishy. Not even fishies, whatever the frick that is. Slimes. Can I get up here or no? Probably not. Nope, I knew it. 9,000, jeez. Avoid. Run, avoid, or run. Yay.
My foe is great, champion.
I made it.
But we will win the day.
I will win the day. You will do nothing. Like you always do nothing. Cloak time, I think. Yes, cloak. What am I losing? Critical strike and haste. Blah. 102! Yay! Now we're able to do the other artifacts. But first, gotta get out of here. And as I said, I'm probably not gonna do my artifact things until maybe tomorrow. When I have more time, hopefully. Yeah, I should have time. Tomorrow should be leg day, but we shall see, because I have other things that I want to do. Where I need to go, what do I need to do now? Bound, Valkyrie released, all these things, yeah. Did I release him? Heck. Okay. I'm excited. I'm working on my channel, finally. Yay. Might take again a long time, I know I keep repeating myself. And I don't care. That's how excited I am. I have to say, I guess this headset that I got now, it's somewhat comfortable. Somewhat. I guess I gotta adjust it properly. Oh, those are just bones. That's what I have to release. Save. Yeah. Amazing. Okay, so the bonus quest will finish fast. Stop lagging. There, one. And I do watch Walking Dead as well. I love the Walking Dead. Fear the Walking Dead. I watch it in the beginning. But, and then a little bit of the second season. Now I haven't watched, what, the past couple episodes, really. I don't know why. I guess because I thought it would be different than the regular Walking Dead, but it's pretty much the same. It's like, nope, gonna wait. Just started moving, so I could probably kill it. Unless someone else comes in. No, nobody's coming in. Can I hurry up? Don't aggro. Haha.
You are clever, outsider.
Yes, I am.
But your efforts will only prove futile.
Ooh, excuse me. You heard that burp. That was from my protein shake. Well, my whey and my water. That's my shake. So you can mix protein shakes with whey or milk. Now, of course, you can add fruit if you want. Saw that here before. The narrow thing. Someone just put that there. Okay, whatever. Yawn now. And I'm doing everything. Burping and yawning. That's going quick too. Ah, missed it. Missed my 2%. Okay, I don't know why you're fighting him. Could have just avoided him.
How resourceful you are! You might make a worthwhile plaything yet!
That won't be your plaything. You'll be my plaything. Eh? If you're still around by this time watching me, then I applaud you. And I like you, whoever you are, if you're watching the whole thing. Take a bow. Maybe you're that one person who keeps on watching. I don't know. Are you? Are you that one person that keeps on watching? And I don't have him yet as a quest. I think he's the last thing to kill. Again, there are ways to avoid him. I don't know why you should not be avoiding. You don't have to run.
Do not think you are close to winning, unworthy one.
Don't worry, your thing stays. I was just saying that. What do I need to kill? One more what? One more Bound of Valkyrie. There it is. If I could just avoid some stuff. Avoid, yay! Alright. Now to turn in. Hurry before everything respawns. Going good so far, everybody.
The time for planning is over, champion. Now, we take action!
Blarg. They just had to kill him, not fair. That's okay. I'll do it myself. Just going to avoid everything. 10%. Finish the bonus quest before. Ah, 2%, 4, 6, maybe 8, and a 2% more, and then we can finally kill this guy and leave. I hate it. Another annoying thing that I hate. When NPCs are following you, you always have to click on them. Because they're always in your way. Path. getting out of here, baby. Whoops. Not going the right way.
I will bathe.
Not going the right way. I'm going the wrong way. My direction sucks. I gotta go that way. Get the F out of here. There you are. There you are. Bye bye, hell yeah. I'm getting out of here. Wonder if there's a way to come back here.
It is
like
done,
if you
Helia.
Missed anything.
We have fulfilled your bargain, and we will collect our payment.
Such insolence! None will leave Helheim while I rule!
We're leaving, bye bye.
What? This cannot be!
Her hold is weakening. She cannot keep us here.
No one leaves Helheim! No one!
Your terms were met, Helia. It seems even you must honor your word.
No!
No!
Alright. That went pretty quick. Hope you all enjoyed that little skirmish in Helheim. Or whatever. No. I am loving it. Even though I have no views, or barely any views. But hopefully that'll change. Hopefully that will change. Yes, I'm here. I am back, so I got to choose between Holy Artifact Relic, Consecration in Flame, increases duration of consecration, that's okay. Iron Artifact, Bastion of Truth, increases block. Both are good. Block is usually good. And then this is more artifact power. And now I have to go back to Dalaran? No, I don't. Not yet. Bring him fish or something.
Oh. Goodbye then. That. The trials are won. But your
there
foe
is.
Remains.
Getting lots of artifact power, yay.
This tainted flock bars the halls of the righteous.
The righteous? Huh?
To sever this head.
There.
You must cripple the body.
Gotta do this first.
But first, Stormheim Savior has someone very important to save.
Are you watching me or not? It's a cool Death Knight mount. But I like my Paladin mount because I don't see many people with it. Thank you, okay.
Listen well. Walk with purpose.
I will walk with purpose because I'm a Paladin.
Glory to Odin!
Are you guys getting sick of me yet? Repeating myself. Stop repeating yourself. Stop repeating yourself. Yeah, no. Again.
Death to your enemies!
If you're still here. Where is the my thing that I got? No, that's it. I gotta sell those. Yay, selling. Selling, selling, selling.
Hail, champion!
Okay.
Until the next battle.
And there's a quest. This girl.
Need
she
help?
Gives me with Gen Greymane and Greywatch.
Have a good one.
Maybe later. I think I can go to Dalaran if I wanted to. Didn't replace my helm yet. How come? Alrighty, I got two places to go, so let's go there. Can I fly there or. Is that Greymane? Forsaken Camp. It's just outside, oh yeah. I remember that quest, so I'm gonna do that quest. the Forsaken Camp one. Okay. Uh-oh. No, I'm not gonna do it. I don't think. Yeah, it's this one. Okay. Blah. This one takes a while to do. That one takes a while to do. I remember that one. Okay. So, maybe I will try and fly to Greymane. I don't remember, do they have a plight flask there? Yes, they do. That's good. Okay, guys. We're almost done.
Hello. See you around.
Almost done. I know I don't want to leave, but that's what happens. I got work in the morning. Gotta wake up early. There we go, flight path, yay. And then this thing always happens now. I guess because it's
Ilneas will rise again.
Burn Grey Walk, burn blah blah blah. I can't talk. Burn the Forsaken Blight Caches. Oh, okay, yeah. This is the one that
has done us a great service.
This is what I was thinking
this,
of.
I am eternally grateful.
This is what I was thinking of. Where's my quest? Another quest inside here. No. No. Are you outside? Yeah, you're probably outside. Yeah, where are you? Yeah, you are outside, I remember.
You will suffer as we have!
You backstabbing me? You backstabbing to me! I don't think I can upload this on YouTube. I mean, blah.
No, not this again.
Not YouTube, Instagram. Yeah, hey. Okay, that's it. The heck? I'm missing my burning thing. Oh, it's up there. Yeah. Okay. There's another elite somewhere. The bats.
Abandon hope!
Okay. One more cachet to burn. Burn, you burn, burn, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Burn the cachets. Thank you for taking my aggro.
Dark lady.
Yay. No, don't poison me. Scouting orders. Where do we get the orders from, the Forsaken guys? There's a big bat. That's the elite guy. He doesn't aggro.
You will suffer as we have.
How are you backstabbing me and you're not behind me? Again, really? Oh, there.
Abandon hope!
No! We paladins never abandon hope. And of course I get the stupid bird. You two. Unloaded what? Ah, what the heck? Trying to read the message I just got. Sure, run away. No, you're not running away. Okay, thank you. What are my orders? Who has the orders? I guess a random drop. I don't like reading it off my phone. Give me the orders.
No.
There we go, good. Glad it didn't have to take too long. Hello. Alrighty. I think I'm gonna stop here.
Gilneas will prevail.
Wrist, shoulders again? Okay, so I got wrists and shoulders. 37 stamina, 15 stamina, that's all. Well then, I guess the wrist, because I like stamina. Corley's Overlook. Okay. Well, I think that's enough for now. So, again, still didn't finish Stormheim. Is this a rest area? No. How come it's not a rest area? How come it's not a rest area? Which tent is a rest? Maybe this one? With the flag? Yeah, here we go. Barracks. Resting in the barracks. What does he do? Just surf?
Cabin, oh. Get going.
Merchant too. Okay, well anyways.
Farewell.
I'm gonna get going, because that's it. Time is up. Thanks for watching. Please like, leave a comment. Hope you enjoyed. So, yeah, please, do whatever you can, you know. Help me out. Gonna try and do whatever I can to keep helping myself out. Okay? So, bye bye. Have a good night. See you tomorrow.